To make an ambient generic, place down an entity, double click on it, and change its class to ambient generic. This radius around the ambient generic shows how far players can hear it from. In flags, you can check play everywhere, and this will play everywhere in your level. In your properties, head down to sound name, press on browse, and in the filter, you can type what you want. And this is what it'll sound like in game.